Hey guys, welcome back to Queen of Quirk!
Over New Year's, I was in Les Arcs in France with my family and family friends, so in this video, I thought I'd show you what a typical day is like when I'm on a ski trip. So after getting up and doing some skincare, can't forget the sunscreen, I get dressed and have some breakfast, usually some Special K, some English muffins with jam and strawberry smoothie while drinking that, looking at the lovely views on our balcony. A really big breakfast is important for me because it's a really long morning. We always get up really early around 8 a.m. to go skiing. And when everyone's ready to go, we head down to the locker room to get our boots on. Then we head out for the day. On this trip, we could ski straight from our hotel to the lifts, which was so nice. About getting lunch around 12 or 1 because of the early start, and in Les Arcs there's loads of lovely restaurants on the slopes to choose from, but I will say the service was pretty poor in a few. The lunch you see here was had on Mum's birthday.
I'm a nun.
Yeah.
When I go say mass. No, it's not say mass.
She's a cool mom. It was always very cold, and sometimes my fingers and toes were really cold even with the ski boots and gloves, and some days were like this, but most of the days were very sunny. But it was still freezing. Usually around 3 or 4, but sometimes even as late as 5, we would ski back, and here you see me skiing back into the town. There's no better feeling than taking off your ski boots after a day skiing and heading to the hotel outdoor jacuzzi and pool, which to be honest, most of the time was kind of lukewarm, but it was still nice. Pretty views as well. After a shower and putting on some makeup, we usually head out for dinner in Arc 1950, but sometimes we would dine in our own little apartment, there's me. And this is our apartment. So that's what a typical day of skiing is like for me. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you enjoyed these clips from New Year's Eve. See you soon.
Many.